The honourable member for Cumberland North.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Pat Melanson is an Amherst native who currently lives in Shelburne, and in spite of his Acadian name, Pat was raised as in a unilingual English environment. But through his hard work, Pat has polished his French language skills to the point where he was able to write and produce the French language album Kaleidico. Pat, along with his band Killick, was recently nominated for French Language Artist of the Year at the Music Nova Scotia Awards. While another artist was successful in winning that award, I'm sure for all of the Killick fans across the province and beyond, they will see Pat as a winner for this accomplishment along with his bandmates. So I rise in the House today, Mr. Speaker, to congratulate them on that great achievement.